A man declared dead has suddenly risen from his funeral pyre. Quite literally. This old man from Azamgarh in India's northern state of Uttar Pradesh was declared dead, and arrangements were made for his last rites. But just ahead of his cremation, the man started talking and even asked for food from his funeral pyre, shocking everyone present for his last rites. You can see this man eating a banana while lying on the wood heaped for burning his body. Even the doctors who declared him dead are shocked and call it a miracle.